1, 2, 3, 4. Tom Dixon had a gift from God. He could hit you quick, he could hit you hard. In a world where a man's hands are put to the test, Tiger Tom Dixon's hands were the best. Before stepping into the ring, little Joe would tie them gloves on tight. After humbling that man, Tom would tie one on in spite. Kick back into a whiskey like it was an easy chair. Drink to anything that the devil may care. Man came from Boston, Ohio, corners of counties that you never know. Barstools and barrows, nothing to show, except for the fist that they did throw at Tiger Tom Dixon. Tiger Tom Dixon. Now Tom held the future in his right fist, but there was no good time Tom Dixon could resist. Was no neon in New England he hadn't passed out under. Was no white lightning he hadn't felt his thunder. As the seasons moved on, so did Tom. Till there wasn't a soul around who knew his given name. Some say he was a man who ran from himself. Some say he just played the hand he was dealt. Men came from Boston and Ohio, corners of counties that you never know. Barstools and barrows, nothing to show, except for the fist that they did throw at Tiger Tom Dixon. Tiger Tom Dixon. Tougher than leather and quick as a can, till a young man one day is no longer there. And the dreams those around him sink to the quick, when he slows just enough for them to figure the trick. Yeah. December, the steely winds did blow. To that ring, a man Tom Dixon did know. Was himself without the bottle, and the dream held fast. Tipped Tom's dream with a man who never looked back. So Tom rolled around that bottle for a couple of years, till he was put in the ground by his own fears. Now all that is left is the story I have told, and the dream master waits